Want to make your key presses visible during a tutorial or presentation? Ever wish you could show exactly what keys you're pressing? In this video, I'll show you how to set up Carnac on Windows to display keystrokes like Ctrl, Alt, and more. Open your browser and type in this link, github.com/code52/carnac/releases. You'll also find the link in the description below. Scroll down and look for setup.exe. If it's hidden, just click Show All Assets and hit setup.exe to download. Once downloaded, double-click on setup.exe. The installation happens in the background, and you won't see any pop-up screens. To find Carnac, head to your taskbar's hidden icons section. Start typing and see your key presses appear on the screen. Let's first position the key display at the bottom center of the screen for better visibility. Click on Carnac in the hidden icons section, and open the settings. In the Appearance tab, adjust the offsets. Set the bottom offset to 80. And the left offset to 700. This will place the key display at the center bottom of your screen. Now, let's refine Carnac to only show the important keys like Ctrl, Alt, Windows, Tab, and Space. Put a tick mark next to only show keys that include Ctrl, Shift, Alt, or Windows and select the option to show Space as a Unicode character. You can also adjust other settings like text width, opacity, font size, and colors to suit your preference. Once you're done, click Save. Let's test it out. Oh, it works perfectly. Now you have an easy way to display key presses during your videos or presentations. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more QuickFix solutions.